years back, I was invited to teach a class at the University of Salerno in Fisciano. I was flying from a conference in Houston instead of from my home in Würzburg. Needless to say, the jet lag was tearing at the threads of my equilibrium. Although I wonder if I can truly blame what was to happen on that. At the airport, I was picked up by a medieval studies graduate student. She drove me to the pensione I'd be staying at, gave me the keys, and vanished into the hot Italian afternoon. Feeling restless, I left the pensione and walked out into the bright day. The sweet warmth of the sun hitting my face and mixing with the tingling sensations of my exhaustion invigorated me. I walked for blocks and blocks, letting the shadows and fragrances of Fisciano lead me. Hours later, when the first rays of the moon shined in the sky above me, I realized I had no idea where I was or how to get back to the pensione. Not knowing the address of the pensione or even what part of town it was in, a mix of panic and dread rose up in me. I dashed through streets, trying to retrace my steps. Thank you.